Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that construct an exponential function whose graph passes through the points with coordinates 1, 10 and 4, 2, 70. Now, before starting the solution of this question, we should know a result. And that is, an exponential function is a function that can be described by an equation of the form y is equal to a into b raised to power x, where a is not equal to 0, b is greater than 0, and b is not equal to 1, and a and b are constants. Now this result will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now we are given a graph of an exponential function that passes through the points with coordinates 1, 10 and 4, 2, 70. And we have to write the exponential function of the form y is equal to a into b raised to power x. Now we are given two coordinate points, 1, 10 and 4, 2, 70. And from the key idea, we know that an exponential function is of the form y is equal to a into b raised to power x. So here, we have to find values of a and b and put them back in this equation. Now we are given graph of the function passes through these points. Now let this be equation number 1. So let us put this point in equation number 1. That means we will put x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 10 in equation 1. So we have 10 is equal to a into b raised to power 1, which implies 10 is equal to ab. Now let this be equation number 2. Now let us put the second point in equation 1. So we will put x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 270 in equation 1. And we have 270 is equal to a into b raised to power 4. Now let this be equation number 3. Now we divide equation 3 by equation 2. So we have on the left hand side 270 upon 10 is equal to, and on the right hand side we have a into b raised to power 4 upon ab. So this implies 27 is equal to b raised to power 4 minus 1, that is b raised to power 3. Now taking positive cube root on both sides, we get 3 is equal to b, or we can write it as b is equal to 3. Now this is equation number 2. Now put b is equal to 3 in equation 2, and we have 10 is equal to a into 3, which implies 10 upon 3 is equal to a. and this gives A is equal to 3.33 approximately. So we have got B is equal to 3 and A is equal to 3.33 approximately. Now substituting the values of A and B in this equation, we get Y is equal to 3.33 into 3 raised to power X. So this is the required exponential function . So we have constructed an exponential function whose graph passes through the points with coordinates 110 and 270, and this is the solution of the given question. That's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.